You know, our prayer, natural prayers in Iraq are in Aramaic, or in New Aramaic now, in Surat especially. I think this language, because Jesus Christ spoke it, and Virgin Mary also speaking and praying in this language, and also in Hebrew, as you know. So we are very glad to have this language, and we want to protect it. And we ask everyone, especially here in America or in Europe or everywhere, to keep this language, and also their own language in those countries. So if you want, I can pray our Father who are in heaven in the language of Jesus Christ in Aramaic, and also to the Virgin Mary, because I love her, and she asked me, and she helped me to going to be Dominican. Shemit Baba, Obrona, Ruach al-Quds, Ha'alaha, Amin. Awand washmiya nathqaddash maghtithi malkuthach nehwe suyana khaykanna dushmiya ubara. هولا لحما سمقان اليومانا ووشقلان حوبين وحطاهين أي كنا دابحنان شقلا حياوين ولا تعالى لسيونا إلا بالصام بيشا مطول دي لاخي ملكوثا حيلة وتشبحت العالم عالمنا مين So this prayer is in Aramaic, old Aramaic. Now I can sing a prayer to Virgin Mary in new Aramaic.
شلام الاخ مريم ليثا نعمي ماران ماخ بوراخ تابن شم برخيل بيرت كاساخي شو مات مريم يم دالا هم صالم بدالا نخني حطاي داو قعدانت موتنا مين